We're all set to go. Not the best day for flying, but I'd rather get out of here than wait for that volcano to erupt. Besides, a lot of people are depending on us to get these supplies to Katale and Libero. We need to get to Libero by 6 o'clock, so let's take off. Remember that we're overloaded, so we might need a little extra speed. Rotate at about 95 knots.
Relief 318, wind 011 at 5. Runway 36, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, relief 318. far. Okay, that's the airstrip up ahead on the west side of the road. The wind's out of the north, so we can just make a straight-in approach. The airport elevation is 4,600 feet. Lower the gear and extend the flaps as we slow down. It's a short dirt strip, so there's not a lot of room to stop. I suggest flying the approach with full flaps at about 100 knots. Touchdown at 80 knots. Side of the airstrip. Taxi over to those tents and I'll supervise the unloading.